As temperatures continue to climb around East Texas heading into summer, it's important to keep in mind those without air conditioning.
That's why the Salvation Army is collecting fans at its locations all across the area as part of its Beat the Heat fan drive. Anyone able to purchase a fan or donate money is encouraged to drop off a fan or donation at any Salvation Army location. Those fans will provide some much-needed relief for families during the hottest part of the year.